The other, I think a very interesting question they had was, how do you choose your roles? Do the roles choose you or do you choose your role?
That is a very crazy. We look at three things. One is whether I have anything to do. What will happen generally is, I did one film called Anuraga Sangama. In Anuraga Sangama, my role was, I love one girl. My friend also loves the same girl. So I sacrificed the girl to my friend. That was the story. It became a hit. Once that became a hit, I did 9 films with 9 heroines, all giving to the friend. And all hits, all hits. So what will happen, every film, I will love a girl, go after her for 8 reels, 9 reels. My friend will say, man, I love a man. I said, okay, kolapa. Anta. So that way, what will happen is, once one role clicks, you don't know why people are liking you in that role, you don't know. For some reason, then you'll get stories only like that. Then I started comedy. I started comedy with Ulta Palta. After that, Kothigul sir, Kurigul sir, all of it was comedy, comedy again. They'll come with the same role. A typecast mind. Because it is selling. Basically, this people are buying, people are enjoying. And takshana, after you will keep on repeating roles. But I intentionally used to change the pattern. I did romance, all this sacrificing. I shifted to comedy. After that, I tried family roles like Tutta Putta at one point. And none of physical action will not match. So I didn't go into action. But most of the time, in Indian cinema, no, as an actor, we don't have much choice. There'll be 4 offers. Arjun is giving one film, Anirudh is giving another film, this man is giving another film. I choose one. It is not a very planned career.